Chicago firefighters and the city of Chicago making good on their promise to never forget our fallen heroes. Today, Mayor Brandon Johnson will join the department as well to rededicate a mural that's nearly 40 years old. The mural at Fireman's Park honors three firefighters who died while fighting an arson fire in 1985. After decades of decay, the art has finally been restored and updated. The rededication is taking place at 12:30 this afternoon at Fireman's Park in Logan Square.